Hi everyone and welcome back. So in between we will also do some logical questions where we can use our brain and can think about it. So this problem statement is about a business trip a person is taking, and he is traveling to multiple cities. Okay, like he has a multiple tickets and he is traveling to the multiple cities, something like this. So we need to find out what was his departure and what is the last city where he arrived, right? He is traveling to the multiple locations from one airport to another airport. We have to find out what was his first departure and what is his arrival, because he might be traveling to the multiple cities. What we want to know is the first node as the and the last node of his travel. Okay, so you can see Los Angeles, San Francisco, then same city. So here, from this data, you can tell, okay, Los Angeles, San Francisco, New York, Barcelona, Moscow, Mali. Yeah. So the output should be departure should be Los Angeles and departure arrival should be Mali, because this is the last station. How can we solve this through the coding exercise? Okay. So simple one, if I will suggest is we can create the array of departures and we can create the array of arrivals. You will see that this particular departure is not available in the arrival, and a particular city, the last city where he arrived, will not be available in the departure because he is not departing from the same city where he arrived, right? So in that case, the intersection, or you can say the complement, where we have to find out known common elements from two array would be the starting element and ending element. We'll try to solve it in another way. Find departure and arrival. Okay, here we have function. In this function, we are passing the map object, which is having key value pair. Okay, what we will do is first we will try to create a map of. Let's create a map, empty map, and then we will iterate onto his journey. So we can just use foreign loop, let ticket in map. Okay, so what we are saying is departure will be another object we are creating. Let depart equals to map of ticket, and here we are just calculating only departure. Similarly, we create another variable which is arrival. Okay, so we have created. So what this map is having, we are actually assigning the departure and arrival in a particular loop, okay, and we have this empty map. So for every iteration we are getting the arrival and departure. Okay, now we already have a map. What we will do is we will just do a precondition check. If this departure is available already in the map, okay, so what we are doing is if depart is available in this map which we have, if this is not available, so we have a negation of this condition, then what we need to do is map of depart we will assign with -1. Okay, otherwise what we will do is we will do a map of depart equal to map of depart -1. So we are just trying to assign some indexes. Okay, if a particular place from where if you have departed once, that means we will set it -1, and if you have arrived at the same station, arrived at the next station, then we will just increase it with 1. So we have neutralized it. You have departed from somewhere and arrived somewhere. That means it's neutralized. It can't be your starting city and it can't be the last city. Okay, now we'll have another condition, same set of condition for arrival. Just put it. If arrival is in the map, then assign arrival with positive 1 if it is coming for the first time. If you try to just run through this code and try to see what is happening, so we just created a map. Okay, for every iteration we are getting the departure and arrival. If departure is not already there in the map, what we are doing, we are assigning -1 for the departure. Okay, if it is already there, then it will become true and it will become false. That means you are departing 2 times from a particular place. Maybe you are doing a too much trips, okay, then it is -2. Then if you have arrived at that particular place, which is already from where you have already departed, right, then it will become false and you will do a +1, means you neutralize the condition. Some place from where you departed and you arrived to that place, I mean you are departing from a city because you have arrived there, right, that means that city is sitting in between your map. It can't be your first and last, so we are just doing a +1, so it is neutralized. But if you are departing from somewhere where you have never arrived, right, that means you are not doing a +1, so it will have a, like, if what we are going to return from here is the map, okay, and the output of this particular map, if we see, the output will be simple, like for this particular city, the output will be -1. This map object will be for Los Angeles, will be -1. So it's a key value pair. The value of this will be -1, and rest all will be 0. San Francisco, you arrived here and you also departed, right? That means -1 + 1, it become 0. Similarly, the New York, you arrived and departed. Moscow, you arrived and departed. Barcelona, you arrived and departed. Mali, where you only arrived, there is no departure happened, so it will be +1. Rest all will be 0. It is +1. So now it's simple calculation we received, right? -1 means from here you started. +1 means here you have ended your trip. Or if you want to make it more simplified, iterate onto this object, create a departure array, create an arrival array, and just return non-common elements from both the array. Okay, but you will not know what is the arrival and what is departure in that case. You just have to put some conditions. Okay, that's it guys. Thanks everyone.